This world has an infection, and the virus is the human race. And through all these troubling times, John, it makes all the sense in the world that you would paint yourself right in the middle. I mean, after all, what would the world be without its hero? What would the world be without its knight in shining armor here to save the day? But people like you, John, you're hollow. You're full of empty promises. You promise to save these people. You promise to keep them safe. You tell them that everything will be all right just as long as you're around. Liar. You're a liar. You are a liar, John Cena. This is a terrible world. A cold, cold, dark, and lonely place. You stand for these illusions, but I stand for everything that is real. Now you say the future has got to come through you first. And I couldn't agree more, John. Please, excuse me. Allow me to properly introduce myself. My name is Bray Wyatt. And we are the reapers that bring death to this era of lies.
Well, Mr. Wyatt, as long as we're exchanging pleasantries, my name is John Cena. I'm telling you one thing right now. So much as one of y'all slide under this bottom rope, I promise you this. You starting something, son. You starting something you may not be able to finish. So if you make that move, you just remember, it's go time, Jack.
Here we go. And Harper and Rowan and Bray made the move. And here's Wyatt and Cena. Now Harper and Rowan. And now it's a 3-on-1 assault to John Cena.
You knew this was going to happen. John had to know this was going to happen. Why'd you do this?
And Cena somehow trying to get out of the way, but he can't. And now the Wyatts annihilating Cena. And Bray pulling back his soldiers. Leg, and now John Cena rushing the Wyatts, and the Wyatts on the attack again. And look at Harper.
This could be really bad. The Wyatts can just take their time now.
Don't play down Cena's toughness, but the time when toughness needs to stop and the brain needs to kick in.
His leg is hurt. Really stand. And our doctors at ringside trying to.
And a play from behind.
Side trying to tell John to let him look at his leg, and John wouldn't do it. He went back for more.
I knew Cena wouldn't quit. He never has. He might should have this time.